I saw a pretty stone the other day. I wonder what it was.
Huh? I last had company. A dreary place, isn't it? I was only recently tossed in here myself. It isn't nearly as bad as I'd expected, given the rumors. Are you an Englishman? The entire country is mourning the Queen's passing. She was so good to me. I would have done anything for her. Who wouldn't? Any citizen would tell you the same. She was a wonderful lady. We fought so hard in the battle against the invincible Armada. I've heard some nasty things about what happened behind the scenes, but the victory was all for the Queen Mother. Oh, my Queen! Why did you have to leave us? You still want to talk?
Majesty's order, I've sailed the seven seas and visited cities across the world, but I've never seen such peculiar fashions as yours. Perhaps I'm simply not as well traveled as I thought. Pleasant surprise, that.
Her Majesty established an organization of explorers some years back. Myself here instead. Me, one of this nation's most faithful servants. Nothing like that foul warlock. Oh, just thinking about him makes me furious. You're still here. Take this and get out of here. You're a nosy fellow, aren't you? But watch out. You keep your nose in here much longer, you'll wind up like me. You're a... But...
Ah! tell me those. Things. They really are friends. No, they are with us. You sick bastards.
I served as eye for Queen Elizabeth, ruler of the Seven Seas. Nothing escapes my sight. The Amrita from Japan has the power to allow anyone to conquer all of Europe. Nay, the entire world. The passing of our beloved queen sadly leaves the fate of the country in our hands. William, join me. Your country needs you.